Hi, everyone. So for this question, we're going to be talking about what kinds of theories help explain why our dreams can so oftentimes be just normal occurrences.